I'm going to cause a blue screen of death by trying to install a driver for a completely different computer. Alright, here goes. I have Intel graphics, and this is a driver for AMD graphics. I'm moving my cursor. See, it's moving right now. And it stopped moving. Blue screen of death.